Take up the book, you man, stop for read.